open on this side. Hi again. Welcome to another South Central Regional Library video. If you didn't already know, my name is Tayah. I'm the summer reading programmer here in the Miami branch. And today, we're going to be doing a science experiment using things from just around your house. So all you're going to need is a plate, some milk, a few drops of dish soap, some food coloring, a few cotton swabs, and it's probably not a bad idea to cover your workspace with scrap paper and newspaper just to make sure you don't make mess. That experiment's pretty cool, right? What's even cooler is the science behind why it works. Milk is mostly made up of water, but it also contains tiny particles of vitamins, minerals, proteins, and tiny droplets of fat. The really cool movement of the food coloring is due to interactions between the charges on the particles of fat in the milk and between the soap particles in the dish soap. And this is what causes the colors. So what you could do if you wanted to take this experiment to the next step is you could try this exact same thing with different kinds of milk. 2% milk, 1% milk, whole milk, skim milk, sweetened condensed milk, evaporated milk, all different things, because all these types of milk have different fat percentages. So you can see how the fat percentages change how the color moves around when you put the dish soap in. So that's the end of this experiment. I hope you really enjoyed it, and I really hope that you get to try it at home by yourself to see if your results are different than mine. Thanks for joining us for this South Central Regional Library video. I'll see you in the next one.